If you're looking for the best graphite pencil, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Prismacolor Premier 18 Piece Graphite Drawing Pencils. This is a good solid set to introduce you or someone else to professional serious sketching slash fine art and try out all of the various pieces included so you would know what you like best. The set has regular pencils in different grades, a few woolless pencils and a few water-soluble pencils, as well as erasers, a sharpener and a sanding board. All pencils in the set are made of high-quality graphite and can satisfy not only a beginner, but also professional artists. The set may not last long if you really love using it, but you can always separately buy some more of the materials you like most, or even all of them. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Dyvicl R Sketching Pencils 12-piece set. If you want a wide variety of good quality sketching pencils with different hardness slash softness levels for a very attractive price, here they are. This pencil set is perfect for both kids and adult artists. The graphite leads are smooth, sturdy and easily blended if needed. This particular set features 12 pencils on scale from 6 to 10. That gives you complete freedom to express yourself. Draw light strokes for sketches or deep, dark shadows, whatever you wish. The pencils are easy to erase. Their leads won't break while you're drawing, and they never scratch or spoil any kind of paper. The number 3 position is held by Derwent Graphic Drawing Pencils. This set consists of 12 various pencils from 6 to 4, which is quite versatile and in the middle. But if you prefer harder or softer leads in your drawings, you can choose a different set. They offer 4, 12 and 24 that consists of a broader range of hard or soft leaded pencils that will fit your artistic concept the best way. They can help you put every idea to life whenever you feel inspired. With professional quality and comfort, their leads are sturdy enough, easy to sharpen, and their long-lasting sharp point will help you carefully work through the smallest details. The hard pencils use 2.2mm core for thinner, sharper lines, and softer ones use 3.5mm core so that your lines would be smooth and thick. Next at number 4 we have Staedtler Mars Lumograph set of 12 pieces. Only first-class materials and manufacturing processes are what makes Staedtler a legendary and long-living brand among art supplies. This set is perfect for almost everything: sketching, etching, drawing, writing, and it's suitable even for the most demanding professional artists and designers. 12 pencils from 6 to 4 are unbelievably break-resistant, which makes them great for the most detailed works with the smallest parts. They are cleanly erased without smudging, easily sharpen, and stay sharp for quite a while because of their super bonded leads and leave consistent pleasant lines at any hardness level. They are great for both beginners and professionals due to their wide lead range. The number 5 position is held by LYRA Rembrandt Art Design Drawing Pencils. You can buy an assorted set of 12 different pencils from 4 to 6 if you want to test them out, or sets of separate pencils with certain lead type if you know for sure what do you want. They are strong and don't break easily every time you try to draw, and the lines they leave are surprisingly smooth even with hardest leads. The variety of them is enough for you to make both technical drawings and soft, shadowy sketches, and you won't feel limited in your possibilities in any way while using these pencils. Erasing is also pretty easy, so basically there's nothing that can go wrong with these ones. The number 6 position is dominated by Cretacolor Monolith Set. Being woolless, these pencils can be a pretty interesting experience. They are a little heavier than regular wooden ones, and that would give your hand a pleasant feeling. While they might not be the best option for drawing small details because of their hardness, or is it better to say softness, nothing can compare to them in shading and thick, buttery soft lines. This set also includes one water-soluble pencil, a sharpener, an eraser and a pencil holder, extender with cap. They tend to be erased and smudged more easily than wooden pencils, which makes them even better for those who search for softness and darkness in their drawing style. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Tombow Mono Professional Drawing Pencil Set. Tombow, a Japanese manufacturer, is pretty well known for their extra refined and extremely high density pencils, which means they are very easily and evenly sharpened and their points stay this way for a longer amount of time. The graphite core is encased in premium quality cedar wood, which is not only convenient, but gives a freshly sharpened pencil this wonderful, inspiring, aesthetic wooden smell, exactly the one smell that is loved by almost every artist. The lead is perfectly centered inside the casing, which prevents it from breaking. Their dark and smudge-proof lines seem to be almost ink-like, which makes this set a perfect choice for those who work with tracing and line work a lot. The number 8 position is held by Prismacolor Ebony. Prismacolor produces a big variety of pencils with different lead types. This particular set consists of 12 tube pencils that are as smooth as velvet, dark, almost charcoal style, and easily laid on any kind of paper. The lead point can break when too much pressure is applied, but that is easily solved with a nice sharpener. The lines that it leaves are easy to erase and blend, exactly how it should be with a high-quality soft pencil. You can use that for almost everything, from quick sketching to drawing huge detailed works with intensely dark and deep shadows. And with these pencils, your art will look absolutely outstanding. Next, at number 9, we have Dainayw 24 Sketching Pencil Set. This set features an extremely wide range of different lead types, from 14 to 9, which makes it suitable for any kind of work on any type of paper. This can be perfect for beginners to try lots of things and find out about their preferences, as well as for professional artists to take their shading and sketching to a whole new level. They give you a smooth feeling when you use them. They are easily sharpened to the finest point to give you perfect control over the tiniest details, and their hexagonal shape is nice to hold and prevents them from falling off surfaces and breaking. Overall, as we have mentioned above, there is no perfect or best pencil among all of them. Your choice should be defined only by your personal preferences, based on experience. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Faber-Castell Pitt Graphite Pencils. The Faber-Castell 26-piece Pitt Graphite Tin Set is our top pick and one of the best sets for professionals. Whether you're a beginner or an advanced artist, the set will help with your drawing and sketching needs. Furthermore, you can use it for painting, a feature you won't find in most graphite pencils. The 26-piece set is versatile, thanks to its extensive range of pencils in different grades. You can create various effects depending on the grade of hardness and the pressure you apply. Additionally, you can use the Pitt Graphite Crayons to work on large sketches. You also get a plastic eraser, a kneadable art eraser, a dual sharpener, a paintbrush, and a sandpaper block with this set. That's all for today. We upload house product review videos every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.